It was incredible tonight. 15,000 plus. It was so loud you couldn't hear yourself scream. It was unreal.
Just got done with breakfast, going to Intro to Sports Administration with my professor, Paul Resnick, and should be an interesting class. Usually just talk a lot about sports and try to take notes, pretty much. So that's it for classes today. Now let's get on to practice.
And that's Kirk Erso. Oh, he got it. Billy Shuler. Got it. Sam. No. Oh, he got it. Matt Edges. No.
It gave me an opportunity to pursue a professional soccer career and do my degree at the same time, and it was just a cultural change for me. It was harder than I expected. I mean, again, football is a really big deal in England, and I didn't expect it may sound bad, but I didn't expect the level of competition to be as high as it is. You know, you're playing against loads of international guys like myself and all over the world, and then great people here in America as well. So I found that really, really hard. And then just, you know, the schedule that we have, it's a lot of games in a short space of time. You know, we train a lot more than I was used to. Rapids made me grow as a person, especially with, like I said, our schedule and then school and all these other things. You know, it really helps me, or really has helped me manage my time a lot more efficiently. You know, our coach, Coach Reaver and Coach Magic, do a great job in really pushing me above and beyond my expectations. And, you know, even if I am doing well isn't good enough. You know, you have to do great. So, I mean, I'm constantly reminded of that day in and day out in practice. And I think that's one of the things that has really allowed me to not be content with where I'm at, but, you know, want to keep pursuing higher and higher goals.